Saturday, April 7th, Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. 15-year-old Megan returns to the mound. As good as she was last season, what brought the crowd out today was her off-season. Not because of her training, the weights, sprints, and drills. Because of her heart transplant. St. Louis Children's Hospital, the difference is profound.